theme, graphic tee, to be my baby. In New York City.
Do not know who I am, but still know that I'm good long as you're here with me. To be drunk and in love in New York City.
Wow. Oh my god. To a great weekend. Back up in this thing, and I'm surprisingly awake for 3:20. It says this is 3:20 in the morning, but I'm back. Why I was gone for a long time, I got a job. It was very time consuming, but that has nothing to do with like this vlog. This is like my welcome back vlog, and I've been waiting specifically for this moment because this is such an exciting weekend. Yes, I have a weave-in and my real hair on top. We're going to finesse the situation because I have a flight to catch. I need to actually stop talking to y'all, finish packing, finish getting dressed, and get my clothes on. But I am going to New York this morning. I am a not bride for like the not weddings. I'm a not bride for this summer. But I'm so excited, even though I only got like 4 hours of sleep, which is I'm just glad I'm awake right now because me and early flights are not friends. But anyways, I gotta hurry up and get dressed, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. So I made it. Long flight, and I look terrible, but I made it. And headed to the hotel now.
My name? Yeah. Jonathan, how are you?
So yeah, just gonna go to the hotel and then I'll meet Whitney. I don't think I've told you guys what I'm doing here. Wait, did I tell you? Maybe I might, I don't remember, it was so early in the morning, but I'm here for a royal wedding viewing party with the Knot. Yeah, I did tell you guys this. So I'm meeting Whitney, who's been, who's with the Knot, and she has been coordinating this whole event. So I'm gonna go meet her at our hotel now, and I'll catch back up with you guys when I'm with her. I'm happy I'm here, this cute little hotel. We're in the Soho Grand Hotel. It's so nice. And the Knot, they gave us cute little things here. I'm so excited. Look, it's so cute. So it's got my name on this one, and then a cute, oh, it's got my name on it right here. Okay, got my dog voice, but Sydel Curry. Oh, this is so cute. I'm obsessed. And then like Chambord. Are you kidding? This is my jam. Aisha, shout out to Aisha. This is so cute. I love it. And it's got everything that we're doing this weekend. So I'll just give you guys a little overview. I'll obviously take you through what I'm doing. But this is the welcome. We're supposed to be doing this right now, but a couple of us are late. And then we're having breakfast at 5 a.m. Huh. Sorry, this is today. Check-in, function at Beauty, build your own custom shampoo and conditioner. So we're doing that next. Dinner at the Cocot? There goes my French. And then rest and relaxation at 10. Tomorrow morning, early morning, 5 a.m. Breakfast. We're getting nails and makeup done. Arrivals, take selfie with the royal family, all that good stuff. It's so cute. I love all of this. So I will definitely be taking you all through everything. Yeah, I'm just so excited. I've never been this excited before anything. Like, this is probably the second most exciting part about being engaged. Maybe, I don't know, being engaged is just so many things, but having to do this like royal event thing with the Knot, like the most well-known wedding company, it's ridiculous. So anyways, I'm gonna change. We have to go get dressed. I'm gonna change, put some stuff on my face, maybe try to fix my hair, and I'll see you guys in a little bit.
They're largely like that. We have some samples here, two of our colors.
Sure, we're making customized shampoo and conditioners that are perfectly tailored to you.
Perfect. It's like a legit lab in here.
Are you vlogging?
I am vlogging. Do you want to introduce yourself to my vloggers?
Okay, sure. Hi, I'm Liz Mace. Yeah. One half of Megan and Liz.
I'm the Megan half. What
up? Yeah. I'll just spray.
We're here. She's also a not bright. So now I'm just like going through this little. Is it an app that you guys have?
It's actually the website.
Oh, just so it's the website. So, Function of Beauty. You can just go on here, and then like go through all types of like what your hair is like and what you look for in hair goals like that. So I'm just gonna go through this. and then do that. Yeah.
Another ride.
Hello.
Introduce yourself.
Oh yeah, sure. Hi guys. I'm Lauren. I'm from here in Brooklyn. Well,
also
we're in the city,
Canada.
Now. Also Canada. From kind of a lot of places.
Yeah.
I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah. And we're here making shampoo. Oh my! I was just gonna show you mine. It's in my ticket. You have nothing to show it. Those back there.
Oh. Whoa.
Whoa.
This is DeAndre.
What up, yo?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. We're aggressive. So fun.
I know. This is like my fourth one, so that's why.
Awesome. If you have, by the time this gets up, he had a great boomerang on my Insta story a second ago, but he's my best friend because he likes to drink, yes. So I'm here. So we got back from Function of Beauty, where we made our shampoo and conditioners. I obviously made. I have friends on back here. Let me just turn this down. But it's a cool place because you can go and you can specialize a specific shampoo and conditioner for you. You can pick the fragrance. You can pick what kind of hair you have. Well, not pick, but like just tell them what kind of hair you have. That way they can specialize the shampoo and conditioner for your hair needs. They ask you what kind of hair goals you have, stuff like that. So it was cool. I obviously went off of what's inside my head here and not what's actually on my hair right now. But we had about 40 minutes after we got back from there just to get dressed, to change and get ready for dinner. So all I did was just straighten my hair a little bit, put a little bit of eye makeup on. And then I'll put I don't know. But I'm gonna wear the same thing except take off. I had on my favorite shoes here. I had these on, but I'm gonna put on some more highlight because we're not glowing enough. But put on some more highlight and some heels. Same leather jacket and everything. I'll give you guys like a view of what I'm wearing right before I leave, which is in like 10 minutes. So I'm having such a good time already. Everyone is so cool. Liz, Meg, DeAndre, and Lauren. Another really cool group of people. So we're going to go eat. I'm starving. So hungry. But I'll bring you guys back in when we're eating dinner. Alright, see ya. Alright, here's the change up. Falling backwards, just change the shoes. Everything else is the same. Graphic tee. My baby.
Hey, Smoothie King on deck. Can you hear me?
I think you love Smoothie King more than you love me.
Nah, you first. You 1A, Smoothie King 1B. You hit me.
Okay, so going to dinner now.
Is everyone
you do it again.
Here? Are you writing
no. Oh, yes. All right, Meg, where are you? How was dinner?
It was delightful. Liz, what did you think?
How was the vegan?
The vegan selection was actually incredible. I did eat some non-vegan dessert, chocolate.
It's for all my vegan followers.
Yeah, okay, I don't do you any justice, so.
So yeah, just walking home, we have an early wake up call in like 2 hours.
Literally.
So, yeah.
With the little creepy ghost, the Baba Gook, the Baba, the...
The who?
The Baba who?
The little creepy demon. It came out like 2 years ago.
Hi guys. So it's the end of the first day. It was just so fun. Like, we were at dinner, and mind you, like, I've never met any of these people before. Like, I didn't even know who was gonna be at this. And, like, the fact that we all were just able to come together and have like endless conversation at dinner. Even from the beginning, like just walking over to the first place we went. We just, it was like endless conversation, so it was so fun. Dinner was amazing. Went to a place called Corote, like some French place. So good, so delicious. I'm stuffed. We have early morning, so it's 9:26 right now. We have to wake up. Our call time, we have to be at the suite upstairs, is at 5. So I'm gonna get up. Luckily, I don't have to do makeup or anything like that. They're gonna do it for us. So, and we're just wearing like robes and these cute little slippers. Let me show you guys these slippers. So, Birdie slippers are who are providing the slippers for us. Or not Birdie slippers. Oh yeah, it is Birdie slippers. But they're cute. These cute little slippers, like how adorable. They're really royal. And then these like cute robes here. So it's just gonna be like an easy get up, brush your teeth, kind of go type situation since we don't have to do makeup. But hope you guys enjoyed today. I enjoyed today so much, and I hope you guys enjoyed my welcome back from my hiatus. And yeah, so see you guys later. Good morning, guys. It is now 5:05. Can't really see it. There it goes. It's 5:05. I've got my robe on. I'm gonna show you in the mirror. Got my robe on. Here's, but this was like the easiest, like get up and ready for an event type of thing, because they're gonna do hair and makeup for us when we get up there. So I literally just woke up, took a shower, and then washed my face. Brushed my teeth, of course. And then now I'm just waiting. Oh, here are my slippers. My slippers on. And so now I'm just waiting for Whitney to come pick me up. And we're gonna go up to the suite. I'm so excited. I didn't really sleep that well last night. One, because like whenever I know I'm not gonna get a lot of sleep, it's harder for me to go to sleep, just because like I'm paranoid that crap, like I have to wake up in 3 hours. So it started with like I have to wake up in 5 hours, and then an hour went down. I'm like, okay, I got 4 hours of sleep. And then another hour goes on, so whatever. I think I ended up going to bed at like 1. And so I'm waiting for Whitney to pick me up, take me to the suite, and then I'll bring you guys back in so you can see what all they have set up for us. I like me better when I'm with you. I like me better when I'm with you. I knew from the first time, I stayed for a long time, cause I like me better when I like me better when I'm with you. Tuned in.
That was a cheery occasion.
Your highlight's on point right now, though. Kima? The highlight's on point. Zoom faster. Zoom faster. Oh my goodness.
Yes. Told you. Modified
A-line. Oh, yes. Wow.
Okay, we need
a... Givenchy.
Givenchy. Wow. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Okay, so I'm back to the room. I'm going to give you guys a quick overview about what all was just happening, what was going on. I know I didn't get to film a lot. I filmed a little bit of me getting my makeup done. And then I got nails done after that. The short amount of nails that I have. Stress spider. And then we just sat and watched the royal wedding. Watched basically from beginning to end. But just being surrounded in a room, surrounded with people who are going through the same things that she was going through and that I'm going through. It was just so cool because it gets us all really excited for our big day, even though it's not going to be like the royal wedding level, but like in our head, in our each of our heads, it's like such a special moment for all of us. So it was really exciting, and I had a ton of fun. Good food, good. I think I showed you guys just around the room and what there was, what kind of food, and had champagne and mimosas. We even got to eat the cake. I think I showed you guys a clip of the cake, which is supposed to be like, which was modeled after the cake that they actually have at their wedding. So that was cool being able to like we had the same kind of cake, you know. But yeah, it was just a really, really, really well put together event by The Knot, and I'm just so grateful to be a part of this, and just to experience this. I've never done anything like this before in my life, but I am extremely, extremely exhausted. Oh my gosh, I'm so tired. And so I'm about to take a nap. It's 10:18, I'm taking a nap because I've been up since 4, I got up at 4:45 I think, and so I've been up for a good amount of hours and it's time to just take a nap, think in time, and then we are going to the rooftop, have dinner, our last little thing, and it's like a fun night out with some really, really cool people. So yeah, that's about it. I'll see you guys in a little bit. Sydel signing off for her 6-hour nap. Do my intro.
Here we are, Sydel Curry with The Knot, The Knot app, fiance weekend, getaway in New York.
Yeah, he lost it. I took a 6-hour nap, which is like a...
I went to sleep.
I went to sleep and then I woke up, and surprisingly I had to deal with, since this is like a wedding thing, I had to deal with wedding things as soon as I woke up. But also had time to get dressed. I don't have any lipstick on, but I had taken all my makeup off before from the event. Oh my gosh, I didn't put mascara on. Oh, Jesus.
I was gonna tell you that.
Why didn't you say anything?
Well, you were starting the vlog.
You were gonna tell me that after I started vlogging?
Well, I was gonna tell you, but then you started the vlog, so like, I didn't want to say it on camera.
Oh, that would have been horrible. Well, basically, we're just gonna go to dinner tonight. Dinner and drinks. And then I don't know where, some rooftop spot, but unfortunately, it's raining, so I'm sure it'll be nice. So, nothing a good cocktail won't fix. This is my first time having to vlog by myself without like Chan being here. And I just hope I'm doing him proud. Actually, this is the first vlog where it's just like me by myself, which means I'm really putting myself out there. So I hope I'm making him proud, and when he edits this, he's not confused. I'll be right back. Okay, so quickly, this is my outfit for the night. Skirt and then high knee boots just because it's raining, cover my feet up, and the shirt's, the skirt's kind of short, so covers up most of my legs. And then this is a onesie, like V-neck. I've worn this a couple times if you guys like follow me on social media. Love it. And that's all that's going on today. I'll probably turn you guys back on when we get to the rooftop, just show you a little view, and need lipstick. After that, I'm all done.
Say hi, Whitney.
You're always ready.
This time we have this weird twin power. It's weird, you know, we sound crazy. Where we can predict the gender of babies based on like seeing a picture of a couple, and we've been wrong one time in 8 years.
Born in my family so far have all been girls, and Davey and I were like, we're definitely having a boy, at least two boys, and I'm gonna have a girl apparently. But we'll take a girl, it's fine, as long as it's healthy and it looks like Davey. Good, I'm fine. What are you having?
A girl.
You're having a girl? So what are you guys having then?
Girl, boy.
I'm gonna have a girl, boy.
Unfortunately.
My fiance like knows too. A lemon drop.
Here we go.
All right, let's go. To a great weekend. Hi guys, I'm back to the hotel. I'm exhausted. I was supposed to go out with DeAndre and do some stuff, but I'm just so tired and I have early pickup time tomorrow at 5:30. So came back to the hotel. I'm gonna make this short and quick because my favorite movie, 27 Dresses, is on right now. So I'm gonna make this quick. I really enjoyed my weekend. Honestly, thank you so much to The Knot just for hosting me, because this is, like I said before, this is the first time I've ever done anything like this. So I was really excited just to experience all of these types of events and just literally being treated like royalty. So shout out to The Knot for just a great weekend. But I'm tired, so I'm gonna go to bed. I'm signing off for the weekend. Yeah, that's really about it. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, my first vlog back from my little hiatus. There are more to come because a lot of new things are happening for me. So be sure to bring you guys along with that. I hope, again, it might be a little bit long of a vlog, but hey. Ooh, you all got time, right? All got time. So I'll see you guys in the next vlog, and thanks for joining Curry Girl.